Rasta represent the application problem using multiplication in symbolic form and evaluate. We're told to place all negative numbers in the symbolic form in parentheses and use an asterisk to represent multiplication. In the first example, Sarah hiked down a mountain for 5 hours. Each hour, her elevation decreased by 60 meters. Compute her change in elevation in meters relative to her starting point. We would use the integer negative 60 to represent the decrease in elevation of 60 meters. So each hour Sarah hikes, her elevation decreased by 60 meters, and she hiked for 5 hours. So after the first hour, the elevation decreases by 60 meters. After the second hour, the elevation decreases by another 60 meters, and so on over the 5 hour hike. After the 5 hour hike, notice how the change in elevation would be 5 copies of negative 60, which is the multiplication problem, is 5 times -60. We could also express this as negative 60 times 5. Either way, the product is equal to negative 300. So the symbolic expression using multiplication is 5 times -60. Again, we're told to use the asterisk for multiplication and place the negative integer in parentheses. And the calculated amount is negative 300, which indicates over the 5 hour hike, her elevation decreased by 300 meters. Next, a baby gained 7 ounces per month for 6 months. Find the baby's total change in weight relative to her original weight. We would use the integer positive 7 to represent the gain in weight. And because the baby gains 7 ounces per month for 6 months, we would have a total of 6 copies of 7. Again, each month for a 6 month period, the baby gained 7 ounces. So again, we have 6 copies of 7, which is a product, is 6 times 7, which can also be expressed as 7 times 6, which equals 42. So the product is 6 times 7. 6 times 7 equals 42, which indicates over the 6 month period, the baby gained 42 ounces. Next, Leslie bought coffee 9 days this month and charged it to her checking account. She spent $4 each time she visited the store, determined the change in dollars in her checking account. We would use the integer -4 to represent the $4 spent on coffee each time because her checking account is decreasing each time she buys coffee. So because she buys coffee 9 days, she spends $4 nine times. And again, each day she buys coffee, her checking account decreases by $4. As a product, because we have 9 copies of -4, we can express this product as 9 times -4.
9 copies of -4, or 9 times -4, equals -36.
So the symbolic expression is 9 times -4. The calculated amount is -$36, which means Leslie's checking account decreases by $36 by buying coffee 9 times during the month. Let's look at one more example. Tally bought 40 packages of hot dog buns for her fare booth. Each package contained 7 buns. How many hot dog buns is this in total? So if this is one package, it contains 7 buns. And there's a total of 40 packages. So we'll just go ahead and say continue all the way to the 40th package, which still contains 7 buns. So again, there are a total of 40 packages of hot dog buns, each contain 7 buns. We would have 40 copies of 7, which means our product to express the total amount is 40 times 7. 40 times 7 equals 280. And we could also express this product as 7 times 40 if we wanted to. So the symbolic expression is 40 times 7 because we have 40 copies of 7. 40 times 7 equals 280, which means there are a total of 280 hot dog buns. I hope you found this helpful.